Gallery Beyond focus on young artists and contemporary art. Working mostly with emerging and young artists consistently made us discover many talented artists. Many of them are success stories of today, like Anand Panchal, Abhijit Kumar Pathak, Datta Bansode, Manish Chawda, Meenal Damani, Preeta Kannan, Prajakta Pallav, Rajan Krishnan, Ratna Gupta, Sanjeev Sonpimpare, Shiladitya Sarkar, Uday Mandal to mention a few. In this virtual exhibition we are presenting three artists that include Abhijit Kumar Pathak, Mrinal Day, and Preeta Kannan. Abhijit Kumar Pathak does not begin with a definite sense of procedure. Armed with tarpaulins as his favored surface, earth color, pigments, acrylic color, fabric, charcoal, and color pencils, it is free association from the start to the finished state kept alive by an intersection of physical experience, individual feelings and ideas. Abhijit's work has no beginning, middle and end, or any variation of this principle such as fragmentation. We do not enter the painting in any one place. Anywhere is everywhere, and we dip in and out when and where we can. It gives the impression of going on forever. Beyond the literal dimensions of Abhijit's work, inducing an attitude of communion and contemplation, a excavation of uncertainties of our time. The other artist is Preeta Kannan. The concept of Preeta's current works is represented by the title Gaia. Gaia is a Greek word for the earth goddess. As an artist, Preeta looks at Gaia as made up of the five elements of land, air, water, fire, and sky. In the present show, Preeta has concentrated on the element of land and water, through the symbol of the tree and backwaters, evoking the pristine quality through the raw celebratory power of richly unique color. Her palette is notable, has wedded pointillism to pixels, thus creating vast depths. The surface of her canvas is covered with dots, each surface dot with 8 to 10 sub-colors behind it to achieve the perspective. Her landscapes are different. Instead of looking out at a vista, she draws you into her work, more a participant than a viewer. Preeta lives and works in Mumbai. The third artist, Mrinal Day, MFA from Indira Kala Sangeet University, Chhattisgarh, is also a recipient of the Pollock Krasner Foundation Grant, New York, the Elizabeth Green Shields Foundation Grant, Montreal, Canada, and China Government Scholarship in 2008. The figures in Mrinal's work are all without an exception, depicted in a manner that is eerily grotesque and yet identifiably human. Slits for eyes, bulbous noses, thick set of lips and jaws, a baldness that places the pointedness of the ears in sharp focus, and a neck or the very pronounced lack of it, attaching the large rotund face to a flabby, disproportionate body, highlight artists' disturbance with the overt emphasis on the usual trappings of postmodern habitation. The colors Mrinal uses are all solid enough to carefully avoid any merging with the textured backgrounds. He creates this solidity, enhances the boldness of his figure, endowing them with the intended quality of both awe and repulsion.